Great stuff. Okay, well, now we get to the excitement. This is the finale of the evening, everybody.
Sorry.
Oh, sorry, mate.
I was just going to finish. There's a march at the end of the programme. It's rumoured that the composer's actually here.
I see, yes. I think he is. Well, it's a march that I have written that you're going to hear. And so it's good for me to be with you here this evening, and it's especially nice for me to be able to conduct the mass bands, I think, of Ipswich. Is that right, the mass bands? It's Ipswich plus one, is that right? Brilliant. And this is a march called Fiver, and it was written for Woodbridge Corps, and their 130th anniversary, which I think was it last year, correct? Yep, last year. You're going to hear two songs in the march. Two tunes. The first one is the tune Whitechapel, to which these words are associated. Fire that turns men into heroes, makes of weakness might. And then the second tune is a chorus which many of us will know from our primary days. Joy is a flag flown high from the castle of my heart when the king is in residence there. All right, and so we better have the Woodbridge players come and join us. There we go, get your music now, always helps. Have you got instruments?
Yeah.
I hope so.
I would, Mum.
Alright then, so we're going to play Fired Up, and after that, we'll all stand up and have a benediction. But first of all, enjoy this march, Fired Up. I think Andrew's going to take care of the exploding balloons for us.
Thank you.
Did you enjoy that?
Yes.
That's a real foot tap in mine, isn't it? Good. Well, remember those words, remember those tunes, remember anything you've heard tonight.